With Canva in AWeber, you can easily customize a logo and brand unsubscribe pages, emails, landing pages, and more. Here's how. So from the list settings page, I'm going to go down to personalize your list. And under the logo section, click on design on Canva. The Canva tool will appear. I'll scroll through some of these templates. Let's find one that fits kind of our style. Let's use this one right here. I'm going to delete this subheader right here. And then just add our business's name for the logo right here. We'll also resize this white block. Let's make that a little bit bigger, space things out a little bit more evenly. And we'll center that. Then go ahead and click to save to AWeber. So now our logo is set. So for example, if we go to our unsubscribe page, our logo is going to be set up there already. Or if we go ahead and create an email, we can drag the logo, and by default, we'll add our logo. We can always resize that as well. Canva in AWeber makes it easy to make sure that your brand stands out throughout your entire subscriber's experience. Try it out in your account today. And if you don't have an account yet, don't worry. It's absolutely free to sign up. Till next time.